Capitals in the white jerseys battling back to tie here in the third period with 9:35 left in regulation. Kuznetsov from Ovechkin making it 2-2. Giroux flings it rink wide. Orlov peppers it along. Here's Backstrom 2-on-2 with Oshie going to the goal. Score! Oshie on the redirect. Washington gets the lead back.
Driving TJ Oshie. Right side of the screen. TJ's going to go to hard to the net. Look at that pass. Ahead of the defenseman and forward Giroux on the back check and right onto the tape of TJ Oshie. He busts into the seam, beats Giroux, who was watching him, and he got right to the far post, and it's a tap-in. What a pass. I could watch that forever.